Hello there. If you like our channel, then do subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you never miss out the latest videos coming from our channel.
Hello everyone. Welcome to another drawing class of All About Art. Today we will learn how to draw a simple landscape. So friends, let's start. As we know, first we need to draw with pencil. So as you can see, we have drawn drawn a house, a boat, trees, bushes, and river. Only these things we need to We will make the landscape with very minimal things like house, trees, boats. We are not adding so many things, so you can see. So now we will practice with black sketch pen. Whatever we drawn with pencil, we will make it with black border with black sketch pen. As you can see, one of my small friend is helping, so you can see how he or she can draw. Initially, you can see they have some problem to make a straight line, so don't bother. Let them do whatever they want. So after that, we will color it. with pastel color. Today we will make this landscape with shading and all. We will make a nice sky with so many colors like yellow, orange, blue, red, as we know that in the sky we can see 7 colors, like the short form of rainbow. We call it Vibgio: violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. So friends, we will color it. Just watch it carefully.